Even as we attend to the task of addressing the medium-term agenda, we need to be developing our capabilities as research institutions for longer-term strategic foresight. And so we have to be looking, understanding possible outcomes and combinations. Nothing will happen as we think, but we need to start exploring the possibilities, making the combinations, looking at factors such as the effects of climate change, technological change, new drivers in the economy, new ways of handling energy, water, and other critical resources, social attitudes and behaviors, how they're evolving, politics, governance. We need to be guided by the global and national consensus for the medium term while developing our long-term foresight capabilities. Then secondly, and you might be very familiar with the concept of open innovation, but it's a powerful trend globally in industry and elsewhere, but through open innovation approaches, invest heavily in external relationships. And then thirdly, within our organizations, pursue innovation through integration. And finally, making impact and influence the core throughout the R&D cycle.